Make way for ducklings.
Make way for peace. Make way for hope.
Make way for life.
Pavel Palashenko was the chief English interpreter for Mikhail Gorbachev in 1985-1991. He participated in all the USA and Soviet summit talks leading to the end of the Cold War. Nowadays, he is the head of the international department of the Gorbachev Foundation. He was so kind to provide us rare archive materials. For example, the letter from Marina Kozlova, the director of Pink Giraffe Publishing House, to Mikhail Gorbachev. In November 2012, she asked him to write the introduction for the first Russian edition of the book Make Way for Ducklings.
Hi! This is Mitchell J. in the United States of America.
Mitchell J. is an accomplished songwriter and a member of American Society of Composers, Authors and Publishers. He has been playing keyboards for over 30 years. Many of his original songs are played and performed throughout the world. He said he wrote one song to express his outlook on life as a human being on a planet Earth.
Robert McCloskey used to describe his writing career as sort of an accident. Once painting outdoor murals, he noticed the traffic problems with local ducks and got the idea for Make Way for Ducklings. To properly study the subjects, McCloskey bought four ducks and spent the next weeks on his hands and knees with a sketchbook, following the ducks around the studio and observing them in a bathtub. It took him several versions to come up with the right duck names: Jack, Keck, Leck, Mac, Neck, Whack, Peck, and Quack.
Nancy Shan is a famous sculptor of public art. In September 2018, she celebrated her 90th birthday. It was a long discussion about the block for the sculpture. Nancy insisted on adding the phrase "in love and friendship," because she wanted to express something personally important for her. Suddenly, all the communication was suspended due to First Iraq War. Nancy couldn't keep thinking if the project was ever going to happen. Raisa Gorbachova looked at 8 different sites to find the most beautiful one. Finally, Novodevichy Convent was chosen. When Nancy saw the spot, she burst into tears and thought it was like a fairy tale. In Moscow, they found out the lack of cobblestones brought from Boston. The only solution was to use black cobbles just like the ones in Red Square. Nancy was surprised how the men from 2 different countries teamed up, although they didn't have a common language, but they had a common purpose. Speaking personally, taking part in this project has given me a lot. I have no doubt our teamwork has been one of the most productive I have ever participated in. We had to do plenty of tasks in a quite short period of time. It was a bit difficult, but I hope our results will be appreciated. During the project, I acquired the experience of working with new computer programs. To be honest, it was a great challenge for me, but I am going to improve my skills in this area. While I was doing the research, I got more interested in the history of the relationships between USA and Soviet Union at the end of the 20th century. I didn't expect that it would be so gripping. I discovered a great deal of fascinating details from the book Make Way for Nancy, which Nancy Shon shared to us. I was really amazed when she kindly sent us the piece out of the book. It goes without saying that the project has taught me many lessons. One of them is the faith in people. I'm under the impression that such eminent figures gave us the helping hand despite their busy life, work and distance.
Joining the video contest, I always feel being the part of a great process. The process itself is so absorbing that all my thoughts were only about it. I was totally captured with the idea of detectives. To my mind, the atmosphere of private investigation creates a unique and inimitable style and even intrigue. I am quite concerned that our project would be more considerable if we contacted the real people who were involved into the story, and I do appreciate their help and support. The project gave me the opportunity to improve my skills in editing the video from the very beginning. I learned how to create motion pictures, use interesting visual effects, work with computer graphics and design. I hope that all my efforts will not be futile. From my personal point of view, I think that any goals cannot be achieved without a reliable team. I'm sure that our team is great, cooperative and trustworthy. I'm thankful to Anfisa, Julia and Marina for all the ideas we made through together.
During this project, I have passed a long way of self-improvement and learned a lot of things. First of all, trying to overcome my own lack of organization. I managed to resist stress and work hard despite of feeling tired or insecure about the results. It helped me to believe in my own strength and went on going necessary things. That was a great achievement for me and I became more confident. If you asked me about our team, I couldn't deny that I really enjoyed working with Marina, Anfisa and Denise. They're so great! I found out how creative, hardworking and interesting people they are. My special thanks to them for all things we have made together. I have a strong feeling that all these details and situations we have gone through motivated me much during the project. I am quite satisfied with our result. One of the main things which I am proud of is that I succeeded in playing the guitar. I tried my best to perform the song Make Way for Darkness. That scene was so exciting for me, I am sure I will never forget it. I am quite concerned that all the knowledge and skills we have gained will be useful in our future life. And I'm grateful for everything what happened. And I'm thankful to everybody who was side by side and helped us in this incredible project.
I dare say that I am a lucky teacher because I have such talented students. I always felt pleasure working with Danny, Sanfisa and Julia. They are really diligent and insistent, creative and imaginative, attentive and supporting. That's why the process of making the project brought me a lot of joy and satisfaction. The most interesting thing for me is to watch how a tiny image of the first ideas starts taking features of a unique product. Step by step you can see how the whole story is growing from the words and phrases, the video is appearing from the facts and episodes, and soon the result is born. We chose the idea of a detective and it was a true investigation with working on documentaries, searching hidden secrets and asking witnesses. The idea to focus on the monument Make Way for Darkness was not accidental. It's a great example of the family values which are important for everyone – love, parents, children. They are beyond the time and countries. I would like to express my gratitude to Pavel Palashenko, Nancy Sean and Mitchell J. for their kind attention and support. It was so amazing to get rare photos and materials and turn them into a big original research.